about 4 o'clock or something.
Cats still looking for their first field goal here, over 3 minutes into the game. This is Twyman, and he gets short. Picked up off the floor by James Johnson, up ahead to Twyman. Twyman to the hoop.
Out on break, they've gone small with Eves guarding Ruddy inside. And in transition now, Quinnipiac lost a perimeter shooter.
This is Twyman with the floater. Up and rebounded by Lance Brown. So Ryan Brooks took the pass, couldn't lay it in. There's Ruddy underneath and lays it home. They at least try and keep you propped up. Take another look at that one.
But they're not going to help him over there, are they, partner?
No, get out of the way. Here he comes.
And that was a part.
Stolen. Twyman knocked it away, and Johnson with the steal. Now Twyman for three.
Well, he deserved that one, Billy, because what he did, he didn't get selfish on the defense.
And that leaves a wide open Richmond. Can't put it down. The Bobcats up ahead. Twyman to the hoop and lays it in. Marquise Jones finds a wide open back the other way with the 5-point lead. Ruddy
that has to be
banging away down below. Ruddy into the lane.